and we are back in Subnautica. We are back at the base and, I think we are going to go to. We are here and Delta Station. Where is that? Yeah, there is, well, I've been told that I can find those white cats. Whatever the hell they were called in there, and might get that fur. To build those nose suits or whatever it's called. But let's see. Let's do this. And, back down. Okay. Apparently we have stuff in there, but, Apparently, we need these. We are definitely going to go and try to in for our. Eccolo. Teleporting thing. That. Oh yes, Rachel. Actually. Let's see. Where is my pen? Just. What do we need? First wiring it and blasting. Good. Okay. So. No one's with it. Could be actually. And probably do that one. Oh, it's cold. Oh, almost. It's died. Oh yes, we have that one which we don't use.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And they're already. So. Electronics advanced. We need wiring kit. And we can advanced wiring kit. Yes. Can we make the aerogel? No, we need gel sacks. Benzene, whatever. Okay. Ah. We can make them like that. Excellent. We have one except those gel sacks. No idea even where to find. And let's dump those and a cooked fish and plant. And we have the thumper. Let's go try to find some jail sacks. I have seen them. I think them around, so. Just not sure where. What if we go this way and try to find a robotic landing pad? Oh yes, and we also might need that robotic penguin angling. That's good. There too. Let's go and see. Oh, that's the SOS. Not the Delta station. What do we have here? Oh, mobile. Mobile vehicle bay. Scan it anyway. Jail sacks, no. I bet you have to go really deep to get them. Oh, definitely something there. A bit weird. There is definitely something here. Motor capacity tank. Oh, we already. Okay. Well, doesn't seem to be anything else. Out of power. Okay, and where the hell is my heat truck there? Yeah. We don't have any extra batteries. Let's hope we don't need them. Still not that one, but that one. No, I don't really want to go here. We might. Here we have. Okay. Any jelly sacks? No, I don't see any. Monkey egg. Not the kind of eggs we want. Ah, there is something there. No laser cutter. Well, let's take it in with me. I'm great at finding those places to go, and then okay. Gravity trap, yeah. And then go into a place, well, hole in the floor, and then come to a totally different place. Very short in this place. I wonder where we be. Oh well. There's also a possibility that these places might have the monkey. Having a great time, and then I come.
Hollow chamber in iceberg interior detected.
Yeah. This is what we are looking. Probably not. We might also need that the land speedsters, whatever it's called. But let's see if we can find that and something interesting. get a massive base. Ice. Nothing but ice. Okay, there is a lead. I just thought that would be closer. How weird. Weird looking at things. Yeah, here is landing. We have it in the beginning. Where's the aid kit? Here we have. Eat. I don't want any snow. Won't. He can. Robotic center and that is the thing that makes those land vehicles. I don't think there is anything we can actually get more. You know, pretty slow last time. Whoever built this one was not very good at building it. Everything is collapsing. Okay. That's not. Gonna be. No cutting. We are stuck. No. Why not? Almost. Cannot get that door open. Nothing's working. replace it. It has not been filled properly. Teleporter, which we cannot use. I think this needs those, these. No. Okay. Yes, we have to find some good stuff. Nah, there doesn't be anything here. We haven't been in here. God. Oh, that. We need that one in the base. No, can't do anything with that. Oh, let's do. And go into the cold, cold weather and see if we can find not find anything, I suppose. Oh. Yeah, I know. Quite cold here. This is why we need to build a snowshoot or whatever it's called. What is that? Snow fox. Okay. Yeah, that's the land vehicle. I don't see any weird animals. Not that I have any tools to dig them. Basically, there are just these plants. We do have there. Well, I'll take it. Nutrient block. Woohoo. Ah. So. There are these escape. They don't seem to be occupied by anything we want to collect. Definitely need that. What was it called? Snow fox. I have no idea how to build one. Magnet. Well, wonderful. I think it needs some sort of launching pad. Find out. And there is so much to discover here. We were here once, but that end in a disaster. Keep an eye out for Mari. Well, not health, but temperature. I think I'm going to end this one here and we shall continue next. Hopefully some more knowledge of where to go and what to do. And then we shall conquer this planet. We shall see. So, I will see you next time. Till then, bye!